How to create Telegram account with email. So in today's video, I'll be guiding you to create Telegram account with email. So without any further ado, let's begin. Make sure to watch the video till the end so that at the end of the video, you'll be able to know if you can create Telegram account with email and how to do it. For that, let's open Telegram app and make sure to sign in on your account. So let me first of all log out from this existing account. For that, tap on three line icon at the top left corner and you have to select settings icon from the left panel. Once you get access to the settings page, you have to select the three dots at the top right corner of the screen. Now from this drop down menu box, you have to select logout button. Here, tap on logout again and you need to tap on logout again to confirm. So you will get access to this welcome screen of Telegram where you have to tap on start messaging. But as soon as you tap on start messaging, you'll be taken to this page where you can see to enter your phone number, but there is no any email box to enter email and create a Telegram account with email. So from here, we can be clear that we cannot create Telegram account with email because Telegram does not have that feature to enter email and create Telegram account with email. You can only create your Telegram account by entering your country's code and phone number and verifying your phone number, your account will be created on Telegram. So I hope this video was informative for you. And we have concluded that we cannot create Telegram account with email, but we can add emails on Telegram account. So that was it, guys. I hope this video was helpful. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.